Excellent room. Loyalists just ahead. Should I take them by force or be discreet?
How long for a bacon and mushroom stew? What have we here? Another human?
His trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him. Mr. Oakes's trade journal. Revelio.
Who does not love to spit by on the broom?
Velio. Intriguing.
Thank you. Pushing a plow is good, honest work.
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
The Minister for Magic didn't get where he is by sleeping on his hand.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad-hide. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Thank you.
Must be nice. A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now, to find the crooked tree. What do we have here?
What was that?
Here's a pleasant surprise. Repairer. again, Adelaide. Any word of your uncle?
Still nothing, I'm afraid. I'd be grateful for any help you could provide. As I mentioned, he'd planned to set up camp north of here. Be nice to not have
humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time. Who's that? As if you could best the likes of me.
A ladder. That's what I need.
Goodness, you need to practice a bit more, I think.
is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me.
Oh, someone's here. Cut that spell cast!
Arrest them. Sendo!
Ruly! I hate that!
Goodness, not a party to attend by myself. Stone walls do a prison make. Some
quiet. Miss me!
Lenios! Sendo! Revelio.
I don't like the looks of that encampment. This castle's hiding all sorts of secrets. What will we find in here?
Wizard kind will submit to us once the war is over.
Akio. I won't rest. No! I will.
Sendo! It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Alohomora. Ha!
Stop it!
Goodness, you need to practice a bit more, Revelia. I think. Boiler door. How to open it?
we'll get what we're owed.
Leave your accusations in some afraid to fight.
What was that?
How nice of you to stop.
No!
I want your weak. How nice of you to stop. Love is such arrogance. Easily diverted. You are a fool.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
Oh, you've found it! Pass it to me. Hurry, before they come. I must get out. Hurry!
I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Adelaide. How are you and your uncle doing?
Very well, thanks to you. The more I learn about Ranrock's foul lot, the more astounded I am that my uncle survived. I looked back over his old owls and noticed that they included pertinent details about his rare metal deposits. I believe that Ranrock's fiends were after those deposits and that they needed my uncle's knowledge. He was willingly going to rot away in that cell to keep me safe.
It was nothing at all, Adelaide. I'm just glad your uncle's safe.
So am I. Seeing him again was such a relief. I told him that he must remain vigilant from now on. I, for one, can't help but look over my shoulder now whenever I leave the castle grounds.
Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone. Now, here's a sad-looking place.
Thank you.
can stop a thief in their tracks of stealing.
Never trust a man who looks too smart.
Ready for a little change in fashion, are we? Plenty to choose from here, so take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Thank you. Get out!